Every year on the way to my hometown, we see fields of sunflower. I always dreamt of having a visit to it, but it hasn't happened yet. Recently, we grew sunflowers in our farm. It gave us so much happiness to see the flowers bloom. So daily we used to visit the farm to check them out. By the way, if this is your first time here, my name is Suma Babu, the artist behind Palette Life. You get to see art, craft and gardening related topics in my channel. So in today's video, we will learn how to paint a sunflower in oil. So I decided to paint them so that it won't die. So come along with me, we will experience the pleasure of doing a sunflower painting together. The buds are comparatively bigger in size comparing to other normal flowers. If you notice, the disc of a sunflower is made up of many little flowers. These florets are arranged in a natural spiral sequence. It is a pleasure for me doing this beautiful sunflower painting. So you might have noticed one more thing. When I do painting, I leave approximately 2-inch margin all around this painting. It is the framing margin. While doing framing, they may have to fold the painting like this. So this part will go behind the frame, so it won't be visible. Hope you like the video. If you want to see more, subscribe to my channel and like if you like the video. And see you soon with yet another interesting video. Until then, take good care of yourself and happy painting. Bye.